today's corporate environment, research says that 48% managers are not trained for managerial jobs. They learn it on the job. And 33% companies never provide any managerial training or grooming to their managers. So this is all the more reason that you identify and uncover all the information that you need in the interview process itself. Why should we hire you? This is a very common question asked in interviews, and most of the candidates are prepared to answer these questions. But have you ever asked a question like, why should I join your company? Yes, this is a very important aspect of the entire interview process. Nobody goes and asks this question upfront, but remember that in buyer's market where there are a lot of demands and limited supply, and if you are a very special candidate, you have all the reasons to go and ask this question, why should I join your company? And it does not necessarily need to be phrased in this manner. You should ask a series of questions to extract the right information so that you can make the right decision. For example, on social media, I see a lot of posts where people are asking opinions whether I should join company A or whether I should join company B. And then the employees of these organizations are giving them their own experiences and opinions based on which people are deciding. But there is no way before you join the company, you are going to know which team you are going to work for. Which manager are you going to work for? How is the work culture or environment? Is it friendly or is it toxic? But there are few questions that you can ask during the interview process which will help you uncover that information. Okay, and I'm going to tell you exactly what questions you need to ask to the interviewer, both HR as well as to the hiring manager. Before I do that, I would request you to subscribe to the channel if you have not done it already, and also press the bell icon. It will help you get notified as soon as I post any new. So, to the HR manager, you need to first ask who is going to be my hiring manager or the manager with whom I'm going to work. Okay, this is a very important step in the entire interview process. If you get to know the manager with whom you're going to work, and if you get to speak to this manager in the interview process, you can extract a lot of valuable information. What kind of information? Information like, what kind of role will I play in your team? Okay, how big is your team? What will be my day-to-day activities on this job? What are your expectations from me given my past experience? These are some of the questions that you need to ask to extract information about your role and about the team. But you also need to ask questions like, how is your management style? For how long are you managing this team, or how long are you working with this organization? How do you ensure work-life balance, etc.? So these are some of the questions that you definitely need to ask to the manager with whom you are going to work. Now, coming back to the HR, you need to ask specific policy related questions which are forward looking. Okay? For example, you need to ask what are the promotion guidelines or promotion eligibility criteria in your company. How do you promote employees? Is there a fast track promotion method, etc. Right? These are important things that you want to know, because if you join the company, you want to know after 1 year or 2 years, how will you get promoted to the next levels. Then another thing which you want to ask them is, other than the salary or the compensation part, how do they reward their employees? Okay, what are the rewards and recognition system or process in place? These are extremely important aspects, and as an employee, as a future employee, you have all the rights to know this. Okay. You don't necessarily need to ask all these questions one after another, but as you go in the interview process and as you know that you're going to get selected, you should definitely ask these questions back to them. This will help you make a very wise and informed decisions. Okay, I hope this was helpful, guys. I'm going to leave you with two more videos. Have a look at them. These will be also very beneficial. Thank you for watching. Bye.